the Adagalaccio by your sweet Princess Silka.
Pray to the one you're relying. I've been wondering all day. Tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to get by, but I'm burning. Let me hide my mind.
Special gift of Smooth Princess Silka, dedicated to produce my Adagalaccio. Yes, I am, and generously sharing my wisdom and kindly also with you here. Yeah, to the extent of boredom, not again. The people around me, they want me to pay attention, targeted attention to them, as they pretend and imitate they don't know who I am. Is that derailed or what? The end. I have a lot of things to say, but right now, the position I'm in right now, I cannot really consider the intense thought needed for these questions. Following up from the stories from yesterday, it takes like immersing myself into it. And right now I'm absolutely taken what? A bath from those. All right, let's talk about traditions. Remember bread? Bread exists anywhere. Loaf of bread, baguette bread, pita bread, whatever bread. You shape it in different directions and it's still bread. Do you see my dessert? Always different. Same ingredients, different. I exchange things for something different, a different method maybe. If I would do things always the same, we would not have dessert. We would not have any of that. People hang on to traditions as if traditions were the golden rule. They follow habits, procedures, speeches, dressing up their homes or their tables or themselves in certain manners only just because someone else told them to. There is no insight, there is zero inward directed attention. There is no guide from a higher spirit or God. There is no guidance. No guidance from anything. But the following with the same, repeat and copy paste, repeat, repeat. I never do that. I follow up with my heart at all times. I consider options. I evaluate. If all people were like I, Christmas would have been abdicated ever since I was 12 years young. Your tongue is a great persuader. Yeah. Why do you do things? Why do you follow other people? My goodness. I'm sorry. It's just like I'm intending to talk. I'm being shot right now. Yeah, con una ametralladora. How do you say this? Ametralladora. You know. Now look at me, I look sad and considered, she says, as she stands way too close. No boundaries. What is the new tradition? Whatever that is, she were told by whom? Following up with the procedure is dangerous if it does not make any sense to you. Or if you're not in good hands. But you must consider. You must make it yours. Otherwise, don't follow it.
God have mercy. Did she curse me? It concerns me. 'Cause my heart's burning. Hocus pocus. Lucky focus. The diagnosis. I don't know where. 'Cause every time. Spinning on the brains, digging with the verdict settled. escaping me.